The business community has always worked very well with Keith, and I think that's partly a test to the fact that he was and is a businessman, so he understands what has to be done. I'm part of the Economic Development Advisory Board. I'm chairman of that board, and we meet once a month, talk about business retention, what we can do to draw new people in, and Keith has really been a driving force behind that. What he's been is a very steadying, strong influence and very steady decision maker for the village. You have to have somebody that has the courage to stand up to the convictions that he knows that his constituents are looking for. As a community, we're trying to work with everyone to keep the taxes lower, so we're able to draw people in, help businesses that are here save taxes. That helps them bring more jobs to town. We can keep the momentum that we've developed over the last 3+ years to lower taxes, bring quality jobs to the Orland Park area. The key part is putting people over politics, which is the party that Keith is running under, which I think says it all. We do need to get away from politics as such, and we need to look forward to what is going to benefit the community, and I think he's always had that in his forefront and in his focus. So that's where my vote will go to Mr. Keith Pekau for mayor.